Tonight, no charges for George Zimmerman. He was facing civil rights violations, you might remember this, for killing Florida teen Trayvon Martin in 2012. An independent investigation by the Justice Department found insufficient evidence to charge Zimmerman. Attorney General Eric Holder says the evidence did not meet the, quote, high standard for a federal hate crime prosecution.